examine, random events and attach superstition.
If I breathe heavily, the traffic lights will change to green. A prayer to the god of parking will ensure a place outside my favourite shop. All the family birthdays contain next week's lottery jackpot numbers. Every message contains an anagram of true intent. I need my lucky socks to stand any chance of success.
Selective repetition and careful nurture may grow into religion. An easy trap to hold oneself within ritual complexities. Freedom sold to the Rand0m concept of nonsense. Bought for a high price with no refunds.
These are the daily shopping exertions between the monotony of the stupid consciousness and the idealism of the dreamer. Observe continually, every moment catalogued, recorded. My flight pattern exists upon a screen of ever-changing numbers that the watchers do not understand. They line up all the suspects, but no one told them to ignore the middle eight. After all, even a one-armed savage can count to 31. Do the watchers know I'm watching them? Their every move is decided by me.
Vanity.
I have chosen this scrutiny. I am the star of this show. I am the universal hoaxer. Do you feel enlightened or cheated? A revelation in the enchanted domain. Journey to the land of Nod. Empty words in a great hall of mirrors. Pass the word. Worker ants are 9-to-5ers, who actively seek the savage spider's trap. The numbers don't add up. And they never will.
So we might just as well seek about them as not.